Nomad to Air One. Come in. Over.
Nomad, this is Air One. Go ahead, over.
Kyle didn't escape. Coleman let him go. He's been infected with something. She knew he'd go running back to Air One.
Mother of God, he's a damn Trojan horse.
Shulls, get him into quarantine. Now.
Who would do something like this?
Mads, isolate him as quickly as possible.
Yeah, yeah, we will. Find us a way out of this.
I'll find out everything I can.
Up!
Keep tight. Check your positions.
Thank you.
you're still on this thing. We have to get back to Bravo's squad.
You ever think we'd end up here? Just keep us safe, and you won't get trouble from us.
Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
At this point, I won't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes.
Shoals. What's the word?
Well, Kyle's been quarantined. Problem is, we don't know who else has contracted it.
I got intel on the virus. You got anywhere I could play this?
I just live in a cave. I ain't a caveman. Here.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Keep recording. I want the progression documented.
Yes, ma'am.
What is this about? I'm quite busy.
Inject these subjects with the current build of the disease.
What? These are humans.
I'm aware of that.
Absolutely not. What you're proposing is
Doctor, please proceed.
Kill me if you must. I'd rather go to my grave.
If I kill you, there'd be no one to work on the cure. Is that what you want?
You'll burn in hell for this.
Maybe. But I'll get my job done first.
Where am I?
You're going to feel a slight pinch.
Was that so hard? Now the other one.
Trying to exterminate us without even firing a shot.
We can stop this.
We can stop this? Last time I checked, we didn't have a resident geneticist.
We don't. But Coleman does.
We need that doctor.
We do. Have your scouts keep an ear to ground. They hear anything about Ballard, they let us know.
And until we do, I'm gonna check everyone for symptoms. We're gonna get that field hospital up and running, and maybe, God willing, we can contain this thing. Or at least buy ourselves a little bit of time.
We'll need all we can get.
Well, you've allowed yourself a little relief. But soon it'll be time to think about the future, and we're gonna need you.
The future? We all need to decide.